One question that always seems to come up was, when on earth will MTSU build a parking garage on this campus? Well, after many years and the last 10 years of research, surveys, preparation, and lots of hard work by a lot of very dedicated people, I'm pleased to say that today is that day. These are garages that were built by students for students. This grand opening of this wonderful addition to our landscape has been, as Ron mentioned, in the making for many years. It has been a long-standing issue, not only for a university like MTSU, but for institutions of higher learning across the country. And so we are very pleased to add to the landscape of this campus a facility that fits within the beautiful structure of our campus. This is the first of two parking garages that we have constructed, in the process of being constructed. One that will tie in, as you look around, to the other beautiful facility that is being completed, our one-stop student services building, that then connects to the beautiful new student union. It will be known as the MTSU Boulevard Garage, and it will be a wonderful and well-welcomed addition to our campus. We have focused on both of these garages, I want you to know, on the safety and security of our students. The stairwells are covered by heavy wire mesh material rather than solid walls. So these new garages, along with our new student union building, really reflects our continued focus on being a student-centered campus.
On behalf of the Student Government Association, we are extremely excited to see the result of our campus coming together to better the university. My fellow students and I now have the peace of mind not having to worry about parking before heading to class. I've been here through all the construction, and it's great to finally see a vision that was set in 2009 become a reality within a short period of time. But with the addition of 1,000 new parking spaces, students now have the additional viable parking options. We're proud of how much progress we have made, and I hope that we can continue to move forward as Tennessee's number one choice for students. True blue.